master's degrees. I'm going to do the academic version. Join me in it if you feel capable and want to. The academic version, bite your lower lip. Okay, cool. Master's degree? I can tell. Okay. One, two, three. Here we go. My butt. My butt. My four. Oh, dear. You sounded like Yanni at the Atropolis. Come on, people, it's not a yoga class. Let's rock harder. One, two, three, here we go. Pete the Cat and the Four Groovy Buttons. Written by Eric Litwin. Art by James Dean. Are you ready? Pete the Cat put on his favorite shirt with four big, round, colorful, groovy. He loved his button so much. He sang this song. My butt, my butt, my butt, butt, my butt, my butt, my butt. Let me teach you how to pop in public. Put your hands like this, please. Go pop. Then you say, oh no! One of the buttons popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Did Pete cry? Buttons come. He kept on singing his song. My buttons. Three. Do the math. Buttons are left. Yeah! Did Pete cry? Yeah! Buttons come. Yeah! He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. My buttons, my buttons, my two groovy buttons. Parents, teachers, and librarians, if you're going to tell this story to the children, please use caution and good judgment at this time. Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Did Pete cry? Buttons come. He kept on. What do you think he saw? His belly button! And he kept on singing his song. My butt, my butt, still had my belly button. My butt, my butt, still had my belly button. And I guess it just goes to show stuff will come. And stuff will go. Do we cry?
No!
We keep on singing.